back. Nothing can stop and nothing can change it. You better just make new living arrangements. If you think you the top and king of the castle, you about to be thrown off the throne and ripped a new asshole. All I hear is I'm best at this and I'm best at that, but I don't hear my name known that. Brought up in rap and I don't usually trip a tag, get caught up in that. But when they say one of the best, I'm nowhere thought of as that. Not even the same league as Jay-Z, Nas, Pac, Biggie, or maybe the name me somewhere down at the bottom right after AZ. Or say he ripped that Biggie verse, let a Jay-Z. Yo, his verses look crazy on their Renegade beat, but I ain't never bought no whole CD of Shady. And all I hear is pop tunes come on the radio. Oh, and they play them 20 times in a row daily. And it very well may be the same reason they don't say me when they speak on hip-hop legends, which has amazed me. Cause I thought the formula was to hit mainstream and make it big, 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 baby, baby.
Maybe the 80s made me crazy. I've been trying to get my weight up since the A Slim Shady gave me the gate key, paved the way. So lately my stakes gets better each day. Replayed my relay race when I was chasing the AV at 18. 8 years later, his voice in Beijing. No choice, I chase cream, so
Shady,
snack, come on,
went back.
This is what I eat, sleep, and breathe, and feed my kids with it, fulfill all my family needs. I treat the mic like the block, fuck with my rocks and squeeze. Critics expecting me to underachieve, I just deal with the hate and receive by rolling back my sleeves. Show us a breathe, my brain rap to his knees, rap to his tell knees. Him something I did, take a bow and leave with a sack full of unmarked cheese. I find it hard to believe who to pull up and see the BGs and claim they running shit. Nigga, outrun me.
Outrun
as a kid, teacher said I had a mouth on me. That same mouth got me to deal with Dre and E. Folk in the hood be asking where I be. Dog, I'm out in Hawaii. Don't like it, drink my pee. Record song for the detox LP. Feet don't fail heat. Niggas got me bent like cranberry and Bell V. I'ma die wealthy. Bumps in the game. What the fuck they gon' tell me? 8 times zone.
Aftermath
shame. Y'all rockin' y'all block, they sent me the cone of that. Rap games are old flame, my nigga, I want them back. Like Mike Check, pimp for what it's worth, I got the right neck. Sitting here excited by some shit that ain't right yet. No regret, live by a code you don't know by. Y'all niggas won't be satisfied till I show I. Go out on the limb with him, cause I'm with him. Put a barrel to the apparel of you and some of them. None of them stand a chance at the dance without a bow tie. Shady Records reintroduce you niggas to Motown. So high, all the light that they have given me. And the haters like a chauffeur because it's driven me to a V with a vendetta, I am the epitome. I don't give a fuck about you, nigga, I'm just living me. We the reason for the season, so I'm breezing through the track, nigga. I can prove I'm here to do something you never do. From hand to hand, coke sales for my revenue. I ain't been to a function, why ain't snuck a weapon through? As my background reveals, a 1872. To the block, I'm the truth. To the cops, I'm the proof. That it's the niggas still out there, you just gotta shoot. I carry over my street ethics to the booth. In the shady crime fam, Al Capone in his youth. The difference between me and you, I already done it and lived the street life. Niggas run away from it. You follow my life in the Midwest, blunted pitchforks held high. 4/5 by the stomach. You can find me right now on the CA streets. I'm on the roof of the building shooting at police. Some of the homies feel opposition can't kill me. I'm a walking obituary, death live in me. I take life through the pen by the way I'm see. I'll have you raped in the pen like American meat. I'm connected getting weight from MS-13 with SKs, ARs, and many 14s. I'm Cassius, the last of the real, with a strap on Prozac, B's, and E-pills. It's a wrap, got the block on tip, 2 for 10s and crack. I'm in a lifetime contract, shakes back, nigga.
Ha! I told you we was back!
What?